Hello.
Hi, how you doing? Come in.
Hi. Wanted to get a massage.
Okay, please sit down. And what's your name?
Isabel.
Hi, Isabel. My name is Abby.
Hey, Abby. Nice to meet you.
Have you had a massage before?
Yes, I have.
Did you have problems after massage?
No.
Like soreness? So you tolerated well?
Yeah, right. A little soreness, but yeah, pretty good.
Are you at some pills or treatments?
No.
Good. And what kind of technique you prefer? Deep tissue? Swedish?
Deep tissue.
Deep tissue? Very good. Okay. Just a minute.
Okay. I've never gotten a head massage. Feels really good.
Feels good, right?
Yeah.
It's always happens to that. It's a good camera. For some reason.
So does the head have pressure points too? Mm-hmm. So is this recommended for diabetic people?
I guess. One's for everybody. You have diabetes?
No, not me. My mom does, but she's like, my doctor said that I can't get a massage because of the blood flow, I guess.
Depends on type of diabetes, you know. There are two types. Down, almost done with the knife. Twice. Yeah.